This movement is for MP flexion or intrinsic plus. We again use the trainer with the palmar support, which is the pivoting bar with a blue foam pad. We place an attachment over the proximal phalanges of the digits. We secure it to the trainer. And once all straps are secured, we begin the movement. We can obtain 0 degrees of extension to 90 degrees of flexion. Make sure the alignment is proper, therefore no compression of the joints will take place.